We are looking at the book of Haggai, and today we're looking at verses 7 to 10 in chapter 1. And these verses are about someone very special, and that someone very special is you. See, over and over and over, we look at you, we look at you, we look at you, we look at me. In fact, one of my all-time favorite country songs is by Toby Keith, when it says, I want to talk about me. Well, many times when people talk, that's what they talk about, and that's what they focus on. So this focus gets to be on you, and this focus gets to be on where your heart is. And where the focus, where the problem lies, is that when we focus on us, we focus too often on the outside. How is my appearance? How does my face look? How does my hair look? How is everything that I'm wearing? Does it all match? Is everything good to go? But really, where the problem lies is on the inside. The focus is on the heart. The focus is on the mind. And many times, it's those areas that are left in ruin. So tonight, would you take a look at yourself, not on the outside. Close your eyes for a little bit. Rest for a little bit. Pray for a little bit. And look on the inside and see where you are. See where you are in your walk with God, because this is all about you. Think about that. Pray about it. Live it, and we'll see you tomorrow.